So guys, we are back with some more Avengers. If you like what you see, please like and subscribe. So we're continuing with the Mega Hive, Mega Hive 2. And yeah, let's try not to die this time. Not that we died in the last one, but in the last week's Mega Hive, I died with Thor. Kind of embarrassing. I kind of had all my abilities used up and got stunned and
be careful out there.
Pinned down.
We're all counting on you.
It happens, I guess. But the thing is, in this game, you either build for defense or you build for offense. There's no like in between.
Head for the location on your HUD.
Serious.
These enemies must be defeated.
Mother of me! Your defeat.
You guys can probably tell as well, my Thor is, he's not made to be ranged, he's not made to be all heroic based. He's more of a melee guy actually, with support heroics. I do like to get into the fight with him.
Hey, can you make it snow?
No, the giantess Scotty commands the snow.
What about if you made it rain when it's really cold?
Might.
AIM scientists are fighting AIM forces.
I wanted to hear that.
They want to defect. Help them.
Wind blow! Lightning fire! Your defeat was inevitable.
Thank you.
coordinates so they can evacuate.
All right, we got no helicopters on the ground. Lovely. Same thing happened last time, and I just kind of carried on, and then I got kind of trapped.
Who do you want to play you in a movie? I love that you dream big.
Head for the location on your HUD. These enemies must be defeated.
Your battle ends here.
No elevator talk this time, all right.
An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD. Every member of the elite team must be defeated.
Open the point!
Does the cape help when you fly?
It is a custom garb on Asgard.
So, no then.
It often gets in the way.
Head for the location on your HUD. A resistance ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help. Look for a chest with gear nearby.
It's the right way. I didn't really want to fight these guys, but probably should, because I don't have my heroic. worst aim ever. I might as well grab these heroic orbs that are all the way back here. I'm not sure why they're back here, but... I should really go down there to get the health, but yeah, whatever. In reality, shouldn't Kamala heal me?
These enemies must be defeated.
Hoping the enemies would all come down here and they're all quite
dead. Mother obeys me!
I wonder if you can die in the elevator while you're stuck in that animation where you can't do anything.
An elite aim team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD.
And here's me with no heroics. I do make short work of this, hopefully. Nice narrow corridor.
Every member of the elite team must be defeated.
Gauntlet 2 done.
Excellent work. You've dealt another blow to A. You're not finished yet.
Let's break down this crap. Lose 20% defense rating. That's where it hurts the most. Now we got one somewhat of a usable piece, I guess. I mean, it's not the greatest, but getting a defense buff is nice. Although when you're critically injured, that's the last thing you'll kind of want, because in this game, you can get one hit from it anyway. Yeah. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I'll be back in another one. Till then, take it easy.